Actually, you remind me to say something important for the listeners. Make sure your NR and your NMN is kept in the cold. If it's just on the shelf and it's not in a stabilized form, then it will degrade into nicotinamide, which is something you don't want to take high doses of, because we've shown in my lab many years ago that nicotinamide will inhibit the sirtuins and PARP as well, and interfere with DNA repair.
What? Really? The form that's in vitamins?
Right. It doesn't have a super long shelf life. That's not very well known, so keep it cool.
Wow.
Freezer or the fridge.
But I mean, like, if you're buying nicotinamide riboside, you know, from a variety of companies that make it, it's certainly not shipped to you cold. So the question is, how much of it's already degraded just on the shelf?
I don't know.
I mean, it's kind of the case with probiotics. You know, when you get probiotics, you want them to be shipped to you cold.
Yeah.
You know, so that they're live.
Right. Same thing here. We have to also replace our mouse NMN. We put it in their water. We replace that every week because it goes off. But that, if it gets wet or it gets a bit of humidity in the bottle, it's only a short time before it's degrading.